When it comes to building titles within Final Cut Pro, you can use the Boris Title 3D Title tool to simulate a 3D title with extruded characters. Navigate to the Generators menu. Select Boris Title 3D. A black piece of filler will appear within the viewer window. Click on the Controls tab at the top of the viewer window. Click on the Title 3D option box. This launches the Boris Title 3D plugin window. Go ahead and type your title within the Title 3D box. To make changes to the title in terms of its size, shape, or color, make sure you highlight all the characters. In this example, I'll make the characters italic. Let's also adjust the color of our title by clicking on this gradient box. Pull down the text fill box and select gradient. Click on this gradient box to activate the style editor. Notice these two color stops. These indicate the starting and ending colors for the gradient. Click on the first color stop. Then click on this color box. This activates the color dialog box. Slide up the brightness slider. Pick a color from the color wheel, then press the OK button. You can adjust the angle of the gradient by adjusting this dial within the style editor. Click the OK button when you're finished. Next, click on the Drop Shadow tool. Activate one of the five available drop shadows. Change the shadow type to Solid Shadow. Increase the value of the shadow distance to show some extrusion. You can also adjust the shadow angle by adjusting this dial. After you're done, press the Apply button. Next, click on the Video tab within the Viewer window to see your title. Drag the title from the Viewer window into the Superimpose area within the Canvas window. This will automatically place your title above the clip on V1. To adjust the position of the title within Final Cut Pro, double-click on the title within the timeline. Then change the Canvas menu to Image plus Wireframe. Adjust the position of the title using the image in wireframe mode. That's it! For other great tips and tricks like this, or to enroll in a Final Cut Studio course, visit geniusdv.com.